Hi guys, this is 2017 Toyota Landcruiser. So I'm doing today how to research of the oil maintenance light. This one, first you can see in here trip A, in the trip A, then ignition off, then you can see the here the trip button that one press and hold, then turn ignition on. So you can see the clearing data. That's it. You have to turn the off ignition and again start. All good. Thanks for watching my videos. We'll see you in the next one.